Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and today we got skill points, got some filaments, anything else to deal with? No. Do that one for sure. And we'll see how we feel. Yeah, I won't fit in my hold. All right. Could scan first. Oh, but there's nothing nearby. That's a school system, so it doesn't really count. Anything else I need to take back with me? Take these. We can sell those.
Warp drive active.
Huh. Got no guns, but he's carrying ammo. Must have picked that up from a kill. Oh no, he does have guns, he just didn't have them fitted. Are those small guns though? On a cruiser?
Warp drive active.
Right. I mean, you say why it's fitted the way it is. It's clearly built for that. Alright. Yeah, I really don't know MR ships very well.
Warp drive active.
hybrid guns I've just never been able to, like, get the feel for in a fitting sense. I don't know why. But, like, blasters, the range just seems so short compared to autocannons. And then, I don't know, I feel like rail guns compared to our artillery aren't quite getting the job done either.
Docking request like, accepted.
I've got a couple of ships with them fitted, and I just don't really use it. Those are basically drone boats, and I'm just kind of like not really concerned about the weapons because they're not my main source of damage on those ships. Let's open this up. Wow. All right.
Warp drive active. Thank you. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh.
Momentary distraction.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I need two more, so like maybe I'll hit this Angel Refuge.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
realized while we were doing this that I was going to try to put together a praxis for White Storm today.
Warp drive active.
Wait a minute. Oh well. That's fine.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Ah, of course. How did they just leave? They're attacking that guy. Alright. Whatever. Yeah. Mm. this real quick. And that. So. Have. That's not the bit I'm looking for. I thought I saved the fit. Right, there we go. Oh, because I was filtering by skills. Got it. All right. So this one's from Oru Gaming. I don't remember where this one's from. Closer to what I can actually do. Missing medium drones and heavy drones. So let's add, like this one also, because it's using hybrid turrets, which I haven't trained at all. Okay, so I wanted to see about an autocannon version of this. Now probably that's gonna get me better cap life, because autocannons don't use cap. But we'll see how things look down here.
The asteroid is depleted.
All right. These are... kind of assuming that this is basically what he's using. Yeah, okay. As predicted, we've got almost double the cap life. And I do have skills for these. So then let's see about the heavy and medium drones. not flying a Caldari battlecruiser anytime soon, so not really concerned about it. Spend our points.
Skill training completed.
So that gets us up to 2 on both. Okay, so we'll stick with those. Can't remember which is which here. Ten, so that's the medium. So we replace that with Valkyrie. And the wasps with Zerker. Oh. We want all right. And ammo. Okay. Answers. All right, magnetic field stabilizer is not what we need. We want gyro stabilizers. All right. Anything else that definitely doesn't belong? All right. 50% reduced optimal range and a bunch of damage. So I believe. That our autocannon equivalent is going to be hail, I think. That's gonna be phase plasma.
The asteroid is depleted.
And the other one is for range, if I remember correctly. Bonus, so I believe it's gonna be depleted uranium. No, titanium sabo. No, carbonized lead. Yeah, it's the big range one. Alright, so we're looking at 650 DPS, 38 kilometers. That's not too bad. Trying to remember if there's a bigger shield extender, because I really try to go one size up on that. Capital. Too large for the hull. Okay. Well, I guess that's that then.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Actually thinking about this. Check my large guns. Okay. Awesome. So I'm already as good as I can be on those. Might still see if I can't get some more skill points. Even though we're doing pretty good, more is always better. All right. Anyway, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.